How do you do the player lock thing? Press the left analog stick and the right analog stick in. And then you need to like right stick switch to change player to who you want. So like say here, I press them both in, I right stick switch there, I run. I want the ball, I press triangle. Bang. And then I go for the finish and I miss.